My sisters, my brothers, have you heard of the mantle transfer? Have you heard about the baton passing? Do you know that many fathers and mothers of faith are going on to meet their God, our God? Do you know that? Who is taking their shoes? Who is wearing their shoes? Who is taking their place? The baton is being passed. Be sensitive in the spirit. Even in families, the baton is being passed. Are you in prayer? When you are in prayer, you can receive things of the spirit. When you are in the spirit, John said, I was in the spirit in the book of Revelation on the Lord's day, and I heard. To be able to hear, you need to be in the spirit. It's time like never before for our children to start praying again. Oh my God, if we don't arise in our time, who's going to do it for us? If we don't receive and continue the godly legacy, who is going to do it for you and I? The faith of our fathers, the faith that some risked their lives to preserve, the faith of our fathers and mothers, are we going to treat it with honor? Are we going to carry on the great assignment with honor, with fear and trembling before God? Or are we going to treat as useless, irrelevant, something that our fathers and mothers, some of them paid with their life to preserve? The great baton transfer. The great baton transfer is on. Those in the spirit know. Please learn all you can while you can. Choose integrity and character over money. Do not trade a double portion for a mess of pottage. God bless you. Father, help us, oh God. We receive by faith what you have for us, oh God. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. We receive the mantle for revival in our time, healing, deliverances in Jesus Christ's name. And above all, may we all make heaven on that day in Jesus Christ's name. Amen. Maranatha! Come, Lord Jesus Christ.